Next day in a row now, South Carolina is reporting more than 1,000 COVID-19 cases. DHEC announced 1,339 new cases, pushing the total to more than 184,300. The health agency also reported two more deaths. So far, more than 3,800 people in our state have died from coronavirus complications.